What's up, Peg City? Welcome to this edition of Def 11 here on Shaw TV. Right now, we're going to sit down with K-Rup-Son, and we're going to get him to spit some bars, all right?
Def 11.
Word on the street is you're the best MC in Winnipeg.
Oh, really?
That's the word on the street.
Wow. So that's very positive. I'm humbled. I'm humbled by that. That's cool, man.
So that's what I've heard some people say, and I'm just wondering how did you build, like, you can build up through skills, but eventually, you know, it's the promotion and everything on the side of it, the business side of
business comes in.
So how have you guys attacked the business end of hip hop?
Well, this is what we're just starting to get on. That's probably why you're starting to hear about us now more, because we're finally just breaking out of the live in the studio for 5 years tip, and like we're coming out now. We got lots of material, and we definitely have a lot of studio skills. It doesn't take us long to drop tracks or albums or anything, and that's from living in the booth that long. And now we're trying to get on that business tip. That's where Merc came into play, and like this website and selling stuff off our website. To be truthful, I actually look up to Peanuts and Corn quite a bit for how they do their stuff. And Necro.
Big up Peanuts and Corn.
Big up to Peanuts and Corn, John Smith and Pippi Skid and all them cats, man. They're doing it right, making proper movements. So that's what we're trying to model ourselves after in a fashion. You know what I mean? We don't want to bite or nothing or anything like that. But we're just trying to, as far as business goes, we watch them and they seem to have their scene locked. That's how we'd like to have ours. You know what I mean?
Okay, you're talking about, you know, Zmala's got a single going, but you've got an album.
Yeah, I got an album out too. Yeah, yeah. Hey,
vocab about that.
I got one too.
You're promoting everybody except yourself. So, Corn as well.
Yeah, man. No doubt. Well, basically, I dropped the album. What was it? Last summer. Called K-Rup-Son the album, and it did well, man. We didn't promote it very well though. It was pretty quiet. I don't know if a lot of people know about it, but if you don't, go cop it, because it's a good album. There's tracks.
I copped it at the Cold Fair.
Oh, at the...
At the Fork Fair?
Yeah, man. Oh, gosh.
That was cool.
What was up with that, eh?
I don't know. Why do people in Winnipeg put on shows outside in, like, near winter conditions?
Trust me, it's the Canadian mentality. No doubt. I think people feel, subconsciously, they feel better when they're cold in the city for some reason.
Yeah, no doubt. All right, so we've gone on a little bit long with K-Rup-Son, but that's cool. We're going to get him back on the show again another day. So we're going to get him on the mic right now. This is Def 11. Check us out at defwinnipeg.com. Check out Merc.com. That's with two R's, not one.
MURRK.com.
There you go. That's K-Rup-Son. Yeah. Get in front of the mic. Peace.
Peace. This click has gotta be tighter than ties to this rap boy. Cause if I make it, you make it. And then we celebrate. I grab the darn piece, you break it. Yeah, I lick the man down, you take it. I keep it real, there ain't no reason for you faking. Worldwide. Yo, y'all people know the deal. People is hating so much cause more ain't keeping real. But I'm here to bring light to the land. Yo, I'm trying to tell y'all, keep tight with your fans. Cause the times of trouble when the dough's flat. You gon' hit up your fams and then you make the dough stack. I can't wait for the day to come when me and my clique just be making tracks to earn funds. And y'all know I'm keeping real. Yeah, I'm trying to get a deal, sign, deliver, and seal. Come on! We all trying to make it.
Got it, baby.
We all trying to make things better.
Lake City, yo.
We all gonna do this somehow. We all gonna make this cheddar. I know that it might seem. Like things are getting no better. Y'all gonna do this somehow. Y'all gonna make this cheddar. And it feels like so long.